your house halfway around the world, and I was invited in for a small taste of gin. There was a hallway 1,000 birds long, but the biggest one of all was in a cage too small.
Ceilings weren't tall, the floors were crying with the sound.